Word up!
Always live through me.
Be on rest.
Always.
Wanna give a shout out to both of our mothers. Good looking for all the support, mom. Be on rest.
If heaven was a mile away.
Away and you can ride by the gates. Would you try to run inside when it opens? Would you try to die today? Would you pray louder? Finally believe in his power. Even if you couldn't see, but you could feel, would you still doubt him? How would you start acting? Would you try to put the keys down? Taking every drug sale that you make in the streets, he could see now. Would a fiend even want to get high? Would he stop smoking? If he knew on his own 2 feet, he could just stroll in to get away and escape from the craziness. And I bet you there's a heaven for an atheist. It's hard taking this racist planet where they take a younger brother in a handcuff. Even if he innocent, he can get on a car, put your mother hands up, thinking I'ma lose it. My mom's in chemo 3 times a week, yo, keep trying. But people is hard and guard your young soldiers, not sober, but need you. This world's my home, but world, I would leave you.
If heaven was a mile away,
would I pack up my bags and leave this world behind?
If heaven was a mile away,
be on rest, we about to ride out like that. It's already Tuesday. You know we gotta get this shit out by Thursday. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta get the fuck up out of here. Good looking for all the support, all the people holding us down in state and out of state, all the stores holding us down across the globe. Good looking, it's cause of y'all we here. And it's cause of y'all we gonna get to where we going. Now to all y'all fucking haters, y'all can keep hating. Cause we love this shit, man. We love this shit. Y'all the reason why we keep doing this too, man. You say I love walking down the street, niggas hating and all that. Look at me funny, man. I'm getting money, nigga. We love y'all anyway, though, baby. We gonna get up out of here. But before we go, y'all don't forget to go check out that website. www.beyondrest.com. You know what I'm saying? The shit is still under a little construction. But y'all get a little picture of everything and all that. I'm saying it's going to be ready for y'all in a couple of weeks. I have to jump on my web designer's ass, no homo. Even stop coming for your ass. Nah, but on some serious shit, we getting up out of here. Y'all niggas keep your head up, baby. Be on rest for that ass every Thursday. Low East Side's finest, you heard? Hate us now, because we ain't going to never stop.